Hello, I'm Caroline from Health News. Today we're going to browse through the three things that a lion's mane mushroom may do to your body. Specifically, we're focusing on the mushroom's potential impact on cognitive health, mental well-being, neuroprotective benefits, and much more. Let's explore some Health News hand-picked lion's mane product selections first. Firstly, discover the mental clarity supporting features of future kind vegan lion's mane mushroom complex. This all-natural supplement harnesses lion's mane, chaga, mitake, shiitake, and reishi extracts formulated for potential mental clarity and focus. So you not only get one medicinal mushroom, but five. Vegan, cruelty-free, and crafted with a commitment to sustainability, it may become your daily dose of cognitive and immune support. Moving on, we have Awelli's 10 Shrooms. It offers a holistic blend of 10 beneficial mushrooms, including lion's mane, to support immunity, cognitive health, and mental well-being. This comprehensive wellness formula is designed to improve focus, mental clarity, and energy levels while promoting a positive mood. Experience the subtle benefits of nature's finest micronutrients, backed by a 100-day satisfaction guarantee. Finally, Real Mushrooms Organic Lion's Mane Extract Capsules. Hot water extracted from 100% lion's mane mushrooms, these capsules are free from added starch or grain, ensuring you receive all the compounds with brain function supporting benefits. Certified organic, gluten-free, and vegan, they're the top pick for assisting healthy cognitive function and overall brain health. Check the links below the video to immerse yourself in this selection. Lion's mane mushroom, known scientifically as Hericium erinaceus, has been garnering attention for its potential cognitive benefits, particularly in supporting memory and focus. This medicinal fungus contains a host of bioactive compounds that are believed to support brain function in several noteworthy ways. Studies, including clinical trials, have shed light on how lion's mane may benefit cognitive health. For instance, a small study involving older adults with mild cognitive impairment revealed that consuming lion's mane mushroom daily for up to 4 months could lead to significant improvements in cognitive function. Participants showed certain enhancements in memory and focus, which are crucial for day-to-day activities and overall quality of life. However, it's important to note that these cognitive improvements were observed during the supplementation period. The effects reverted to baseline levels after discontinuation, suggesting the need for ongoing intake to maintain the benefits. The underlying mechanism through which the lion's mane supports brain function is still being researched. Compounds found in the mushroom, such as haricinones and arenicines, are believed to stimulate the synthesis of nerve growth factor, a protein that plays a critical role in the survival and function of nerve cells, including those involved in cognitive processes. NGF's influence on neurogenesis and neuroplasticity is a key area of interest, potentially explaining the cognitive enhancements observed with lion's mane supplementation. Despite the promising findings, it's essential to approach these results with cautious optimism. The body of research on lion's mane and its cognitive benefits is growing, but still, more comprehensive and large-scale studies are needed to fully understand the extent of its effects on human brain function. Current evidence, while encouraging, underscores the mushroom's potential rather than providing conclusive proof of its efficacy in cognitive enhancement. In addition to its cognitive benefits, lion's mane mushroom has shown promise in the realm of mental health, particularly regarding its potential effects on mood regulation. This aspect of lion's mane is especially compelling, considering the increasing interest in natural and holistic approaches to managing mental health. The mechanisms by which lion's mane may influence mood and mental health are not fully understood, but are thought to be linked to its bioactive compounds, such as haricinones and arenicines. These compounds are believed to support brain health and neurogenesis, which could play a role in regulating mood. Moreover, the anti-inflammatory and antioxidant properties of lion's mane may also contribute to its mental health benefits, considering the emerging link between inflammation and mood disorders. Research into the mental health benefits of lion's mane has provided initial insights into how this mushroom may support mood and overall emotional well-being. For example, studies have been conducted on specific demographic groups, such as menopausal women and individuals who are overweight or obese, revealing some positive outcomes. One study involving menopausal women found that daily supplementation with lion's mane led to a reduction in self-reported feelings of irritability and anxiety. Similarly, research on overweight or obese participants showed improvements in mood following lion's mane supplementation. These findings suggest that lion's mane could have a beneficial impact on emotional health, potentially offering support for those experiencing mood swings, anxiety, or depressive symptoms. It's important to note, however, that while these results are promising, they also highlight the specificity of the population studied. The majority of research on lion's mane and mental health has focused on groups with particular health conditions or life stages, which means that these findings on the broader population remain uncertain. Moving forward, lion's mane mushrooms exhibit neuroprotective benefits as well. These benefits, rooted in the mushroom's unique bioactive compounds, may play a pivotal role in promoting neuron growth and maintaining brain health. These aspects are crucial for preventing and possibly mitigating the effects of neurodegenerative diseases. At the heart of lion's mane's neuroprotective effects are two types of compounds: haricinones, found in the mushroom's fruiting body, and arenicines, concentrated in its mycelia. These compounds have been shown to stimulate the synthesis of nerve growth factor, a protein vital for the growth, maintenance, and survival of neurons. NGF's role is particularly important in the context of neurodegenerative diseases, where neuron damage and loss are prevalent. Moreover, the neuroprotective benefits of lion's mane extend to enhancing myelination, the process of forming a myelin sheath around nerves to ensure efficient transmission of electrical signals in the brain. This aspect is crucial for maintaining cognitive speed and neural efficiency, potentially offering protection against cognitive decline associated with aging and neurodegenerative conditions like Alzheimer's and Parkinson's diseases. However, it's crucial to acknowledge that much of the research underpinning our understanding of lion's mane's neuroprotective benefits comes from animal and in vitro cell studies. These studies provide valuable insights into the potential mechanisms through which lion's mane may exert its effects on the brain. For instance, animal and cell models have demonstrated its neuroprotective effects, including stimulating nerve growth factor release, regulating inflammatory processes, reducing oxidative stress, and safeguarding nerve cells from apoptosis. Yet, the extent to which these findings can be directly translated to human health remains a subject of ongoing investigation. Beyond the cognitive, mental health, and neuroprotective advantages we've discussed, lion's mane mushroom is attributed to a wide range of additional benefits. These include immune system modulation, antioxidant, and anti-inflammatory properties. While promising, it's important to note that the scientific evidence supporting these benefits is still in the early stages, and more research is needed to fully understand their implications. So, without further ado, let's explore immune system modulation. Lion's mane is thought to possess properties that could strengthen the body's immune response. Animal studies have suggested that polysaccharides found in lion's mane, such as beta-glucans, may play a role in immune system modulation. These substances are believed to activate various immune cells, potentially offering protection against pathogens. Secondly, the antioxidant capacity of lion's mane is another area of interest. Antioxidants are crucial for neutralizing harmful free radicals in the body, which can lead to oxidative stress and contribute to the development of chronic diseases. Preliminary in vitro studies suggest that lion's mane contains compounds that exhibit antioxidant effects, potentially offering cellular protection and reducing the risk of chronic disease. Moreover, anti-inflammatory properties. Inflammation is a natural bodily response to injury or infection, but chronic inflammation is linked to numerous health conditions, including heart disease, diabetes, and cancer. While lion's mane has been observed to have anti-inflammatory properties in certain studies with animal models of inflammatory gut disorders, the application of these findings in humans isn't yet understood. If you're as intrigued by the potential of natural remedies and supplements, such as the lion's mane medicinal mushroom, don't miss out on our future explorations. We invite you to subscribe to the Health News channel and tap the notification bell so you never miss an update. Thank you for watching.